It is the Blessstone Trooper, infantry armed with rocket launchers, bless, capable of inflicting damage in long distance against vehicles and structures. Each company is formed by two squads of three soldiers. Now we go to watch a combat demonstration with this type of Imperial soldiers. First against tanks. These small vehicles are so weak that we cannot see them. Time to move to the next demonstration. The second type of enemies, they are HP-38, a ground small vehicle from the rebels. Time to move to the next town. Now against TB2. The police troopers are good against small vehicles. Four types of enemies, they are snow speeders. They are much faster, but the police troopers can target air units. Now they must search and destroy the enemies in the map. I know, perhaps there is a problem with this vehicle. Nothing that I cannot resolve, but it is the main point from all these tests. Now, after the demonstration has finished, it is time to discover the tier value from the place stone trapper.